everybody. Today I'm going to be decorating this tumbler cup using some ProMarine epoxy. I will be adding some acrylic paint to match the colors. So I have red and blue. I'm probably going to do a little bit of marbling using the wide dye aluminite. Okay, let's get started. I'm going to start mixing my epoxy. I have my part 8. Okay, so I'm using about 30 millimeters. And this is part B. Make sure you have equal parts of part A and B. Okay, that was part B. Now I'm going to add my part A. And now we mix it. Okay, now I'm going to separate the epoxy, so I use red for one and blue for the other. Just a tiny drop. You do not want too much of paint, just to give it a little bit of color. Looks like a heart. I'm actually going to put a little bit of mica powder to give a little bit of more shimmer. My blue one. That way we'll have some shimmer. Okay, so I just add a little bit of mica powder into my epoxy, so that gives a little bit more shimmer. I love it. See the difference? Pink, so maybe we'll add a little bit of pink mica powder on it just for the shimmer, just a tiny drop. Okay, now I'm gonna get my white ready. I'm using aluminite white. Okay, now we're gonna get started. I'm gonna start with the red. I like using my fingers because you can feel where you're missing epoxy. And you get better coverage. Okay, I'm gonna use the blue now. I'm going to apply a little bit of heat using my heat gun.
My my video cut off, so all I did on the next clip was add a little bit of the white marbling on top, and I just sprinkle it on.
And I think I'm gonna leave it alone now. Just let it turn overnight. Okay, thanks guys. Don't forget to subscribe if you wanna see more videos like this.